so funny between your toes.
Not bad if I say so myself.
It's so big, the little ghost might think it's scary.
Yeah.
Besides, Halloween is just for fun. Nothing scary ever really happens.
Curtis, if nothing scary ever happens on Halloween, then why did a giant spider just come in the door behind you?
Giant spider? What giant spider?
Whoa! Surprise! Happy Halloween!
Hi, BJ!
That's me! A cool spider, huh?
Yeah, real cool.
It's one of the decorations for the Halloween party. Mr. Boyd asked me to take it to the gym, but I thought I'd show it to my friends first. Hey, maybe I should take this spider with me tonight when I go trick-or-treating.
Oh, yeah.
No, I guess not. It's really too big.
Well, then maybe you could take some of these little spiders.
Whoa!
BJ, those are just paper spiders we're making for the party.
Oh, yeah. They are?
Uh-huh. And they're just itsy bitsy spiders.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? That's my favorite kind.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Itsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Oh, these paper spiders are so cute. How did you make them?
They're easy. I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
First, I take a piece of paper and fold it like this. Now I put my hand down like this and trace around it with a crayon.
You bet that tickles.
After that, I cut around the edges.
You're being so careful.
Last finger.
There.
So I cut off the thumbs. Open it up.
She has 8 legs just like a real spider.
And it's a happy spider.
Oh.
Then I add some eyes for it.
There's one eye.
Another one.
Okay. Here's two. What's next?
And a nice big mouth.
Oh, a little spider smile.
See?
Oh, he's a happy spider, isn't he?
Yep.
Itsy bitsy spider went